Coach, 4-4 win here at Concordia today. What do you take from today's game?
It's a good win. It's a tough place to play. Concordia is so improved over years past, and you know, they're playing really good football here leading into the thing. So for us to come in here and get a win like that, I mean, it's big. It was a good team win. You know, we made enough plays on offense, made enough plays on defense, and you know, it's good to get out of this one with a win.
Got St. Francis, Illinois at home next week. What are you looking forward to about that one?
Well, it's game 9 on our schedule. They're a good team. You know, I mean, it's just like every week in our league that, you know, you're going to face off against an MSFA team. They're going to give you everything they got. And, you know, we talk to our players just about how important each minute of the season that's remaining is. And St. Francis, Illinois is the next 60, you know. So, I'm sure, you know, we've had a really good 2 weeks of practice. We'll have to have another good week of practice in order for us to be successful. And that's what's going to take.
What was your standout player today? Who were the people that stood out today?
Yeah, there were a lot of things. I mean, we had a lot of guys on defense play well. You know, it was really good to see Jerron Clark. I mean, a guy that was in the mix early in the year and you know, kind of had a sickness thing that knocked him out, and then for him to work his way back into the thing, and you know, he had an opportunity today, made a couple big plays. You know, we had a lot of, I mean, Ryan Hartnett played really well, and you know, without seeing statistics and you know, numbers and things, I know that what they do on offense is not easy to defend, and Ryan did a great job, you know, the last 2 weeks running the thing. Offensively, I mean, it's, you know, Krishan Hogan was big, and you know, we played really well up front. I mean, there were some times up front where we definitely controlled the line of scrimmage, and you know, you got, you know, Maurice did a nice job and Robbie did a good job, and like I said, it was a good team win. You know, Brandon Dower stepped in on kickoffs and did well, and probably had his best day punting that he's had since he's been here. So you know, you're going to take that. You know, you start playing late in the year and the weather starts getting bad. I mean, it in order for you to be successful, you got to have total team efforts, and you know, we're proud of the guys for today.